Hello, UNV 101 students. This is just a quick video to show you how to submit an assignment in the text editor in Canvas. So this is your week one attendance and reflection. If you are physically sitting in a classroom, you will do this on paper and hand it in to your instructor. If you are taking the class remotely or online, then you are going to need to use the text editor. And the way to do that is to click this Submit Assignment button. And that might seem counterintuitive because it feels like you're going to submit it even before you've done anything, right? So you're going to read through, look at the examples that will really help. Also take a look at the rubric that will tell you how you're going to be graded. You click Submit Assignment, and then you have the text entry here. So here you can say, this is my reflection. Hopefully it'll be many more sentences than that and very thoughtful. When you're finished, then you want to click Submit Assignment again. Okay. If you, after submitting, decide, hey, I think I could do a better job, you can click Resubmit the Assignment and you can give a second submission. And that should be it. Hope this goes well.